here for those Panthers. Jack Lamaster, number 36, Mark Holt, and number 10, Bryce Wilson.
Raise my flag. sun hasn't died. Deep in my bones, straight from inside.
I'm waking up.
Yeah, Joe, and this game proved why the Big 8 has been the talk of the triangle to this point in the high school football season. For Orange and Northwood, this was each team's first big test of the season. Now, the question was which team would handle the pressure best. Orange was up to the task early on. Garrett Clore finds Eric Brandon Dean on the run like a fast-breaking Dean's other top sport, basketball. With that there, the Panthers strike first. But later in the first quarter, Clore, every bit the calm QB, showing his smarts on the QB keeper. And just like that, the home team enjoying a two-score lead. Chargers finally felt a spark, though, a little bit later on in the quarter. Ty Pennix here finds Jared Worley on the route downfield and untouched. Northwood had a chance to tie it in the final seconds of the half, but a huge Panther stop on 4th and 5 protected that Orange lead, and defense was the X factor in tonight's game. Final 2 minutes of the game, score and change. Northwood needing this third down conversion. Jacob Frederick playing spoiler as the Panthers hang on in the 14-7 win to remain undefeated on the season and 1-0 in conference play. After the game, Orange QB Garrett Clore crediting the big play on the other side of the ball.
Defense played by far their best game all year. They play good every game, but especially today. All we heard about coming in this game was how good Northwood's offense were, and I knew our defense was tired of hearing that, and they came out and gave it everything they had, and they played one of the best games so far this year. Great way to start our conference play. Every year we come into conference wanting to go undefeated, and we started that tonight 1-0, and hopefully keep it rolling.
So another great game for them remaining undefeated.